Hey guys, we're playing some more Middle Earth Shadow of War. This is Jack. I'll be your host, and if you're watching this on YouTube, don't forget to like, subscribe, and do all those good things. Comment below. Alright.
Wow.
Okay. Frame rate feels a little sluggish. What's going on? We've got it in our inventory. Yeah, I'll take that. Maybe it's because we're doing display cap instead of game cap, because for some reason the OBS won't grab this game. Whoa, that frame rate feels low. There. Feels a little bit better. Not much, but a little bit. A little less choppy. Alright, what are we doing? What are we doing? We need to figure out how to get in there. Grab this. Updated my secondary GPU's driver, so that could be the problem. None more so than our weavers. Paint on a wall or canvas will fade in time, but thread retains its vibrant color for centuries. The Numenoreans taught our people the art of the loom generations ago, and it is a talent we've nurtured ever since.
Our tapestries immortalize our greatest triumphs. But it seems there's always another enemy to darken the horizon.
I think we need to turn up the volume on the game a little bit. Oh, spiders.
I wonder where this was intended to hang.
Wherever it was, I doubt it still stands. Only the strongest fortresses last long here.
This whole region is full of these caverns. Getting into them, that's the trick. Whee! Zipline! You defend me. You too.
To most Gondorians, this midnight urn is a simple pot of clay. But to the denizens of Minas Ithil, it represented shared sacrifice that only those who live on the frontier understand. For centuries, the name of every able-bodied resident of Minas Ithil was placed in the midnight urn, and at sunset, a name was drawn. That person would have to patrol the city's walls until sunrise. The task was ceremonial once we had a professional army. But that made it no less important. From our earliest days, it was always a neighbor watching from the walls. I was 10 the first time they drew my name, and I've never been prouder, though I could barely see over the parapet.
Why leave the defense of your walls to chance?
It isn't about chance. It's about—
You are mine!
I guess we don't need the intel on anybody. Oh well, they can fight for me. Aha, they caught themselves on fire. Lol. Someone's sneaking about. Yes. Someone is. Very fast. At least sneaking about.
The orcs are neither the only denizens of Mordor, nor the first. Easterlings and Haradrim have settled here from time to time, often at the Dark Lord's invitation. They are scarce today, but one can still find their strange artistic carvings scattered in places from Nern to the city of the Corsairs.
All right.
An artifact of the Haradrim. Interesting.
Few find their way this far north, and for that, your nation should be grateful.
Oh, dead end. God, get off of me, spider.
Push him down.
Oh, boy.
Minas Ithil is on Gondor's frontier, so we have few occasions for the grand balls and masquerades that are surely common events in the capital city. Fine dresses like this one are worn for ceremony, funerals and weddings mostly, not for lordly entertainment. I wonder if the noble families of Minas Tirith spared a thought for us, holding all of Mordor at bay while they danced.
Interesting question.
Another fine garment thoughtlessly cast away.
Who in Mordor would wear such a thing in days like these?
Okay, what else we got as far as collectibles? Got that. We need to get.
Cyan.
Oh, yeah. Okay. You are my. Alright, we got all the secret words. Now we need to find the catacombs or the barrows, which are, where are the barrows? Welcome to the club. Oh, hello. All right, let's see what we got. Fair Mordor, blank, entangled in night, a viper, blank, of sorrows and strife, by blank, by precarious betrayal and blight, blank, in the grasp of gelid corpse hands. Yet behold the bright lord, blank, as a wildfire, burning only what is blank, that all else may thrive. Fair Mordor. Slumbers, entangled in night, a viper's nest of sorrows and strife. Trapped by perilous poisoned, trapped. Yet behold the bright lord, blank, comes, bringing only what is base. Hey, I got it the first try. Right on.
Fair Mordor slumbers, entangled in night. A viper's nest of sorrow and strife. Poisoned by pernicious betrayal and blight, trapped in the grasp of gelid corpse hands.
Gelid, okay.
Yet behold, the bright lord comes as a wildfire, burning only what is base, that all else may thrive.
What did we get? Level 29, it's not as good as what we got. Dang it. Vulnerable to stealth. Damage by range.
Gets easier every time.
Only this time is not going to be easier. The hell? Yeah, so what? Now I want to kill him.
Manswine! Spy is going to be our undoing. No, we'll find out who he is, and you know what we'll do to him. I'll show you.
Norsko.
Oh great, who are you?
And say you're not pleased to see me.
Ah, oh, crap. Come on, climb, dude. Jeez, I mean, jeez. Immune to execution, okay. Enraged by frost. Oh, that's nice. Where's my original target? Oh, he's... There we go. We can get him now. You belong to me.
I serve you, bright lord. For you, master.
Now, where's the other guy gone? Did he retreat? Did he run away?
Steel talk.
He ran away, the coward. You retreat.
Yes, master.
Where'd that coward go? Where is he? There he is.
Norsko.
You're weak!
Kill you!
At least die!
Damn it.
We're going to cut you apart. Blood for the Dark Lord. We'll
got him. You belong to me now, boy. I mean, orc.
The Bright Lord is your master.
I will serve the Bright Lord.
The Bright Lord.
As you say, my lord.
All right. What's this? Yeah, who do we got marked? This guy marked details. Enraged by poison.
patrol is close. Whatever they seek, they will find us instead.
Mm-hmm. There he is. Go up, dude. Up. Stay up and above. You serve me now.
See in ways you can't even imagine. Mm-hmm. My eye pierces earth and shadow, and my arrow shall pierce flesh and sinew. My eye sees.
Your eye sees nothing. Who the fuck is... Jeez.
Now I'll give you a slow, painful death.
I'm not interested in fighting you right now. I'm fighting this guy. Okay, you belong to me now. Alright, where's the other one? There he is. Fuck the beacon. Who's got the beacon? Who wants the, who's the beacon boy? Holy cow. Where's the beacon boy? You belong to me now. Come on. Stop and fight.
seat in Shrock, I'll come back and haunt you from the grave.
Not if I cut your head off. Now cut his head off. Cut him in two, though. Stealth won't work on this guy.
Your defenders are no more protection than a fog.
Wonder if they'll get the talk for us.
Fight me face to face! Tark's got to ground! Fight him!
Defenders, show yourself.
I'm right here, buddy.
If you think you can take me on,
Horza.
You serve me. Shit, get out of the hole, circle. You serve me. Shit. Shit, get out of the circle. So many of them.
Come
You, Archer, serve me. Or not Archer, Spearman. Belong to me.
Join the army of the Bright Lord.
I am your servant. Your servant.
Great.
As you command.
A miracle to find it. 100
orbs. All right, what's next? Somehow we got to get to that. It's underneath us. We got a skill to unlock. What do we get? What do we get? Okay, how are we gonna get that?
No man will survive a fight with me.
Uh-huh. Well, there's a cave entrance. Spiders. And it's a dead end. There we go. There, that could be it. It's above us, though. Serve me. Let them fight amongst themselves.
Break his arms. Gonna bury you. Didn't see the common eye.
This isn't it. Come on this way, I guess. Feather.
Men and orcs have clashed for centuries. In living memory, the greatest battle between them took place near Long Lake, where men, aided by elves and dwarves, battled the orcs and goblins of Moria. The free folk won the day, and some accounts claim that eagles of the Misty Mountains swooped down onto the battlefield, casting the orcs down from the cliffs and mountains where they stood. Seems a fanciful tale. I saw no eagles overhead when Minas Ithil fell, though we did have Talion and his strange powers. We would have welcomed aid from anywhere, even the skies.
The eagles of the Misty Mountains are more than a myth.
Perhaps, but I doubt they'd fare well against the drakes I've seen.
Come on, climb, dude. That was closed off. Okay, is it this one? Nope, because this is the dead end. What the hell? How the heck do you get in there?
I'm ready!
Oh, hello.
The look loads boots. Don't think they'd fit me, but I've got to have them.
Voila. Flammable. Damage by range. King of Savage, Advanced Trickster, Last Stand, Devoted Master.
slow. Me! You've got to be faster than that.
Goodbye. Where the heck is the entrance to that cave? Is that it? Nope, another dead end. Come on, climb. Climb, dude.
Warmonger orcs drill endlessly in preparation for battle.
If one is to spend the day training, must have a bit of soothing music.
I don't know. I really don't know where the hell this entrance is, so I'm just gonna, yeah, not worry about it, I guess. Not for now. Maybe Google it later. What do we got? We got this one. Beast fodder, damage by range. Haunted. Fireproof, okay.
I will teach you the meaning of the word savage.
Shit, I can't see. I can't see. I need to go. Away from that. One more kill. Got him.
It took forever to convince those savages to join me, and now they're dead. Who did this?
Mazu.
No chance. Oh, that's bad.
With all these other orcs, this one here will kill you before they even get close.
Let me go. What are you doing? Wrong buttons. Get the fuck out of here, dude. Get up on the thing. You're mine now.
You will serve the Bright Lord.
What do you wish of me?
All right. We got a story mission. Okay, we gotta save Iris, or whatever her name is.
They make sport of our misery.
Then we will make misery of their sport.
Oh, there she is.
For now, let's deal with these orcs first.
Yes! When your city fell, I tore into the flesh of your brothers like never before. An orgy of blood. I get to do it again.
Clumsy, soft target, vulnerable to stealth, sickly. Alright. You are mine, on your knees now.
Abandon your master and serve me.
Not your service, you're chosen. You're chosen. At your command, boss.
Oh, damn.
I see it. Searched everywhere for you.
And I you.
Come. I'll escort you to Hanathanu. You'll be safe there.
Mm-hmm.
No. I'm not leaving Mordor. Not till all of our brothers are free.
Come now. We will speak of this later.
My father sacrificed all of Minas Ithil for my safety. I will not be protected any longer. Not by you. Not by anyone.
Idril, you will die out here.
Then that is my fate. But I'm staying. Go. Go, reinforcements will be here soon. We will meet again.
Stubborn.
She's a true warrior. She fears nothing anymore.
Yes, that's the problem.
See what we got. None of the captains are ours yet, but I mean the whatever these war chiefs or whatever. We got lots of captains. Let's get the rest of them. See the details in this guy. Let's death threat him. Here's our target.
danger. Thought you could take another bodyguard from me, and I wouldn't want anything in return?
Mm.
Oh, no, Tark. It won't go down like that.
Marku.
Vulnerable to execution. Come on, come and get it.
Bleed for me. Strike first or be first struck.
Frostproof, okay. You belong to me now. Fight to the death. Because you're not gonna lower your level.
War is life.
Got him. Hey, I'm in the cave for this thing. Let's do that. I think I'm in the right cave finally. Excuse me. No, probably not. Yep.
Of ore from the ice shelf.
Okay.
Grook, no longer will you escape my wrath.
come to a lot of trouble, maggot, just to die in my fate.
Grook.
I am your doubt.
I heard the Gravewalker was looking for me, so I went to seclusion. But I was in hiding, though. I was training, preparing. Here, I'll show you.
Yeah. Oh wow, that was easy. Oh hell, let's just get out of here. What are we doing? Fast travel not available. Maybe I need to get out of here. Another orc, another day. Thank you. Oh, I got a spider on me. Yikes. The Uninvited. The orcs had a hold a feast to celebrate the plunder. Okay, let's do this.
Feel like a bit of treasure hunting?
Every ranger likes to hunt. What did you have in mind?
The Uruks can be relied on for certain things. Their love of blood, treasure, and grog.
Poison grog, okay.
See how you've survived so long in Mordor.
In our numbers keep us from engaging them on the battlefield. So we work by stealth and speed, and hopefully we can escape with our lives.
And a few of theirs.
We've recovered some of the artifacts that were plundered from the Great Hall.
Every piece of Gondor we take back from them is a victory.
You know what the strangest thing about the eye is?
Yeah, I never know if he's looking at me or the globe on my right.
Void to hide in the bushes and wait for the enemy. Captain, okay.
With my belly full of grog and this piece of pretty in my hand, I'm proud to call you brothers. Proud to
Clumsy, soft target, soft-headed, fear of grogs, execution, no chance, enraged by ghouls, vigilant against stealth.
He's here. Let's move.
I think something just moved.
Heal before me.
Serve me. Your will be done.
That's right.
I'd say that was one of our more successful missions, Gravewalker.
I can hardly remember this scared young soldier I met in the lower city.
You mean the one that saved your life from that captain?
Hmm.
That's the one.
Nice.
We should catch up with Baranor, see how he is faring.
Talion, Minas Ithil is lost, but Mordor can be ours.
That's the Ranger!
There he is! Bastard!
feast is close by. I can already hear their infernal singing.
That ranger's back! The Tark's wounded now! Spot the Tark for me!
There he is.
All at once now! Look!
Terrified of executions, beast fodder, fear of burning. This guy should go down. But could be a trick. Poison proof.
Of Mordor, and I liked it. I have embraced their venom. I have embraced their call. I am one with the spiders.
Good for you. You're mine, Spider Boy.
Join my army. You'll get anyone you want.
Well, sure you will.
Away I go.
I like doing that. That's fun. Got for skill points. What do we got? Focus. Okay, what's next? That's next.
Baranor's scouts will have found more prisoners by now.
Indeed. The orcs are depending on it.
Baranor.
One of our scouts reported prisoners here. And far too many orcs to handle alone. Let's each take a flank and meet in the middle.
I'll be there. Baranor, we must be careful.
Recruit to Gondor.
Don't understand. We have to leave.
Stop moving!
Kill that tank!
I don't know how you found us, but thank you, Ranger.
You're welcome.
Given up hope, Ranger. Thank you.
Pigs, get on the loose!
There! Northman! Look at this one.
All right.
A prize catch. So many of my brothers have died at his hand, and he's gonna pay for every single one.
Tars.
Clumsy, vulnerable to execution and stealth. Fear of pinning. Okay, we can use that. What the hell? Where'd you come from?
Where'd he go? Well, he's gone. And all that's left to deal with is a matter of your slow death.
Too gong.
You're dead! I'm too broke!
Right? Now stay and fight with me. Enraged by weakness.
He doesn't look happy.
You see all of
that's right. Kick his ass, dude. You're mine now, too.
You will join me.
I will see your commands through.
As you come on.
Could have killed him, but didn't.
No, they have other plans. They're taking him to
Ochadin Valandor.
Very well.
Taking him somewhere, anyways. Alchemy Valor or something, I guess.
I see you talk. Come and get it. This is your scummer. No!
Beast fodder.
Over here! Get your flaying blades out, boys! We have
a an achievement. What did we get? We got the operative.
Die, boss!
No, the broken one. You are mine.
For the bright lord you will fight.
I hear your voice, bright lord. If that's what you want.
Where is he going? How do I command him? He's stuck on a Caligor or whatever. Can be killed instantly by stealth attack. Okay. flammable.
This war chief has numbers on his side. Shift that balance.
No, I don't. I got victim. I have servant.
You will serve me.
You are my master. My master.
Yes, I am. Time we'll pick this up next time. Got another stream to take part in. All right. Thanks for hanging out, everybody. I had a good time. I hope you did too. Till next time, folks. Have a good night. Bye.